Hey guys, it's the 10th of December, and I have a lock. Ooh, and what is it actually? I don't remember. V5? I don't know that. It's a full Euro with thumb turn on the end. I don't have one with thumb turn myself. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pins. And that's a kiwi. And I'm a little unsure. I guess it should be able to be turned with, even if this is stuck. We'll try. I am sure I can feel if there is anything. And what am I doing? That one has to be out. And because it is so long, I think I'm gonna adjust the part of the vise here. Go. Alright, as always, raking, rocking, sipping first. And because I can go both ways with this, I will try both ways. And I might have to do it in hand in the end. That didn't work. That didn't work. Nothing. Let's try the other way. Nope. Nope. And nope. All right, we are already here, so let us give it a go with SPPing going counterclockwise. I'll give it until we hit 5 minutes, and then I will turn around and try clockwise. Well, it's not 5 minutes for you, it's 5 minutes from my side. Yep, there we go. Now I'm not gonna try it the other way. should be. Yeah, okay. Let's just give it 2 minutes the other way. It is open though, so it is going on the tree. I'll just give it 2 minutes trying to SP this way, just to see if we can do it. when we hit 6.5 minutes in my end, which is... that doesn't matter. I was going to say that was a minute and 10 seconds, I mean. But yeah, doesn't matter. We did get it open. Okay, so this one, I did feel a little bit of... it was almost nothing, but it was there. When I raked, rocked, and sipped, I did feel a little bit of a movement on the tension wrench, but it was extremely little. So I wouldn't call it as a false set, just more like a pin or two that set and then gave a little bit. And usually, personally, that tells me enough to know that, okay, that should have a chance, but no, not this one. Sometimes it does, not this time. Okay, let's get it on the tree. And where do we want it? What about there? Right next to the trains, under the black spur. That's 10 locks there. So far, so good. We are 10 days in, 14 to go. In 2 days, we are halfway. All right, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope to see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Remember, skill always beats luck, and have a great day.